Hi friends, we are going to know about the mitochondria in 5 minutes. Mitochondria, the powerhouse of the cell and also the site of respiration. This is a very powerful inhabitant in the cytoplasm of the cell. This is fountain house of energy caught by oxidation of respiratory substrate. Look, it is a mitochondria, extremely tiny, from 0.2 to 0.5 micrometer in size. These are the sites of respiration in a cell. They are also called powerhouses of the cell. Electron microscopic studies reveal that mitochondria is bounded by double membrane. The interior of mitochondrion is the ground substance called matrix. The matrix is the space enclosed by the inner membrane. It contains about 2/3 of the total proteins in a mitochondria. It is important in the production of ATP. It is divided into the number of incomplete chambers due to the invagination of the inner membrane. These finger-like projections are called cristae, which contains proteins and molecules that participate in cellular respiration. The inner membrane or cristae bears spherical structures called F1 particles or oxisomes. They catalyze ATP synthesis. That's why the mitochondria is called as the powerhouse of the cell. These oxisomes are associated with the oxidation and phosphorylation during respiration. Chemically, mitochondria contains about 75% proteins, 24% lipids, and small amounts of double-stranded circular DNA and RNA. Mitochondria contain about 70 enzymes and a dozen coenzymes that catalyze the various steps of respiration. Look here once again, all the parts of mitochondria: inner membrane, outer membrane, ATP synthase particles, matrix, intermembrane space, cristae, ribosomes, granules. The role of mitochondria. The most prominent roles of mitochondria are to produce the energy currency of the cell, that is ATP, through respiration, and to regulate cellular metabolism. The central set of reactions involved in ATP production is collectively known as the citric acid cycle or Krebs cycle. Then, why do we need mitochondria? It is known as the powerhouse of the cell. They are primarily responsible for converting the air we breathe and the food we eat into energy that our cells can use to grow, divide, and function. It produces energy by turning glucose and oxygen into ATP. Thank you.